When you get trapped in the woods by Vecna and
Yeah.
all the ghosts are around you, that was honestly terrifying to me. What was it like filming that scene?
I mean, it's intense. They're all in all of that makeup and they've got the contacts in and they're screaming murderer at you. It gets intense. I was lucky enough to get to meet some of the actors before we really got started, so I was able to kind of put the human behind the horror, but I mean, it makes my job easy. I've just got to act scared against something that's actually scary. So it was really, it helped me a lot in order to get to the emotional place that I needed to.